Violy, you are a lazy jerk.
Yeah, I agree with Violet. You are nothing but a spoiled brat.
Shut up. Violet and Ira, I'm not a spoiled brat and a lazy jerk. Both of you are just lazy jerks and spoiled brats who ruined everything. Myers.
Violy, Ira and Violet. All three of you girls are so much in trouble right now. We all just saw you screaming and lying at the library.
I agree. Screaming and lying are strictly forbidden in this library. We all cannot tolerate with this anymore.
And because of this, your teacher is going to get the three of you expelled severely. Plus, we all just caught the three of you lying, and all three of you girls are getting into our nerves right now.
Violy, Ira and Violet. How dare the three of you get caught lying and screaming in the library and making the three strangers furious? Three of you should always know that screaming and lying are strictly forbidden. That's it. All three of you ladies are expelled severely. Go home right now.
Violy, are you freaking serious right now? I can't believe you were caught lying and screaming along with Ira and Violet at the library and making the innocent strangers furious while yelling in the library and got expelled severely. That does it. You are grounded for the rest of your life. Go to your room right now.
They are...
Ira and Violet. I can't believe both of you were caught lying and screaming along with Violy at the library and making the innocent strangers furious while yelling in the library and got expelled severely.
That does it. Violet and Ira, both of you are grounded for the rest of your lives. Go to your rooms right now. We're very disappointed in the both of you.
They are...